Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna make it slow. Oh, that happened. Ellie, go get it. Where's it even going? I didn't think about that, but. It's probably gonna die of starvation anyways. No. Go here and give it a hug. Yeah, it's possibly the best way. So we probably fixed this part. Actually, so now if I put that, it shouldn't be touching anything. Should also transfer into this. Is happening 16. Yeah, it's not good. I mean, it's on the main grid now, so should be fine. Beep, beep. Whoa. No. So, yeah, let's do that instead. It's kind of crazy. They're going around for like one stupid eggshell at a time. You also bring some fossil from all the way down there. It's gonna solve everything. Yep. Because there isn't continuous flow. I didn't think about that. But it still makes no sense. How did that get there? Because this passes. Let's hope it works. Wow, I still haven't picked up everything. Wow. Not a bad amount. It's like a third or whatever. God damn it. It happened. We have to rethink this idea here. You cannot say that I didn't try, though. That is the important part. Thank you. We're getting a lot of meat more consistently now. Yeah, my problem is that this system right here is kind of bottlenecked right now. Yeah, I really like how this is going. Wow, we dropped 20,000. They're gonna do it. Yeah, I still have plenty of lead, I'm sure of it. But someone did some digging up there. Oof. Yeah. Let's finish that. We're surviving. Did she finish digging? Not yet. I mean, at this point, let it rip. Shit happens. Wait, what? Maybe like it. Thanks. Alright, we did that. This is so productive. I'm surprised they're doing so well. On that note, guys, I'll see you around the next episode, which should be maybe as catastrophic as this one. Hopefully you had a good time and you enjoyed watching all of this level of enthusiasm from them. Take care, guys.